Mercedes-Benz is now introducing the intelligent further development for partially automated driving in Europe. The automatic lane change function is now available in the Driving Assistance Plus package for 33 European countries. A total of 15 Mercedes-Benz C-Class, E-Class, S-Class, GLC, CLE, EQE, EQS, EQS SUV and EQE SUV models can now be equipped with automatic lane change, directly X-Factory and or via an over-the-air update. In parallel to the corresponding new car configuration, Mercedes-Benz is also offering the automatic lane change function for around 200,000 cars already delivered in Europe. The new assistance function can be installed in stages from September 2024 via an over-the-air update, via the car's mobile phone connection. All models in the current E-Class model series as well as the CLE Coupé and Cabriolet can be updated in this way. This is also possible for the C-Class and S-Class as well as the GLC, EQE and EQS. Both as Saloon and SUV, from modification year 2023 January onwards. Automatic lane change enables the car to automatically initiate a lane change on suitable motorways when active distance assist is activated, in order to overtake slower cars or follow the route to the next exit. The automatic lane change function is easy and intuitive to operate. The driver sets the desired speed in the adaptive cruise control. Active steering assist, which is also automatically switched on as standard, takes care of the automatic lane change on the motorway. As this is a level 2 system, the driver remains responsible for driving the car at all times. Radar sensors and cameras constantly monitor the car's surroundings in order to overtake slower cars on the motorway and then return to the original lane. In addition, the feature can also initiate an automatic lane change in order to navigate to the relevant motorway junctions or exits when route guidance is active. In Europe, the automatic lane change function is active in a speed range of 80 to 140 km per hour. These conditions apply. The navigation system must recognize that you are traveling on a suitable motorway. The motorway must have at least two separate lanes, for example. Furthermore, lane markings must be detected by the car's cameras, and sufficient free space must be available. The automatic lane change function is a level 2 system, which means the driver remains responsible for driving the car at all times. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get new videos.